Hello my darlings, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sonam and today I have another new subscription box. It's named as India's Bliss Box and is priced at ₹799 including shipping. So let's get started.
Please click the red subscribe button and the tiny little bell button right next to it so that you don't miss any of my videos.
This is how the box has reached me. As you can see, it's a huge box. It has the logo, it says India's Bliss Box, and it's literally so big, it's not even fitting in my camera frame. So let's open this. Okay, inside we have a lot of shockproofing, so I'm just going to open this off camera. So some of the products have come bubble wrapped. Let me open them too. So let me start with the lifestyle section. We have got this selfie stick, which is very unique in any subscription box, but a very useful product, right, for all of us. I have been planning to get one of these and I'm so happy that I got here. This is how it looks. It has the cord that you attach to your phone. So this has a button as well. So you can just click here to click your selfie. It's of course adjustable. So as per your width, you can use it and it is extendable, obviously. A very good product, a unique product, and something in a way related to beauty, because we do capture the beauty through photos and this is very useful for that. This is one lifestyle product which has never been included in any subscription box as far as my knowledge goes, but this is a very good idea for a subscription box. Everybody will love this. Then my next favorite product is this super cute pen. This is an ice cream cone with so many scoops, colorful scoops, and this is how it opens. It's a normal gel pen in blue color, and you guys know how much I love such cute stationery stuff. I just did a cute stationery haul from DMart on my Insta stories today, so if you haven't already, check that out. I so love these things. If there was a box filled with such cute stationery, I believe I would be their first customer, because I am a huge stationery lover. Then along with that, they have sent us small sticky notes. Normal sticky notes, very useful. I do use them to write my to-do tasks for the day. And we have some sweet treats here. This is a very beautiful pack of chocolates. I love the packaging. Price is very reasonable, just for 50 rupees. Now let's move on to the beauty products. So first we have this Bath & Body Essentials Kumkum Adi Serum. Price is mentioned as 250, and Kumkum Adi is really good for your skin. It makes your skin brighter and even toned. It gets rid of the pigmentation and kind of retexturizes your skin, makes it smooth. Even for little mature skin, Kumkum Adi is really good. So this is definitely a great product. I have used some products from Bath & Body Essentials and they were good. So I believe this is going to be awesome. Then next we have a product from one of the new brands, but their products look very promising. This is by the brand Golden Grape, and this is a skincare product again. So they have sent this card. This is the under eye serum, and good that it has a nice roll-on packaging. The directions for use are mentioned here, and price is 1,000 rupees, guys. It is very expensive. And that's because the amazing ingredients, as you can see right here, best before 6 months from manufactured on 24th May. So this is gonna be an amazing product. I'm definitely excited to try this out. Then next we have this orange peel powder, a face mask. I remember my mom drying the orange peel herself and then making a powder of that. They are so full of vitamin C. They are so good for your skin. So getting a pack of pre-peeled and powdered orange peel is really good. It's very affordable, just for 40 rupees. It does not have an ingredient list, but I just hope that it's pure orange peel powder. I'll definitely give it a try and see how it works on my skin. All the details on how to use, etc., are mentioned. A 50 gram pack. So a very good product actually. Then we have a piece of jewelry here. So this is how it looks. It has this khadi cloth kind of chain or necklace with this beautiful pendant. If you remember, I have got a necklace like this before and I so love it. It looks so amazing with all my kurtis and even Indo-Western outfits. It gives such a stylish and modern look to your outfits. It is one of the best Indo-Western pattern designs I have seen in recent times. I love this kind of chain or necklace. It looks beautiful with any outfit you wear, especially if you're wearing a solid color outfit, like a single color outfit. Such necklaces just make you look so stylish and fashionable. You must try this kind of jewelry. You will be very happy with how they end up looking. And finally, we have a nail paint here. This is by Jovi Color Berry Gel Stylist Nail Enamel. And here are some more details. And the price is mentioned as 88 rupees here. And I really like the color. It's that mehndi green color. And I don't have any such nail paint. I have light green and I have bottle green. But this is a very unique mehndi green color. I like it. Or how do you call it, military green? That's what it's called, I believe. So those are all the products in the June India's Bliss box worth $7.99 including shipping. Here is a card that they have sent. It says, "Hello Gorgeous, welcome aboard. Thanks for choosing India's Bliss box. Enjoy the pleasure of our all-in-one box." It's definitely all-in-one box. We have lifestyle, skincare, makeup, jewelry, and some sweet treats. So it's definitely an all-in-one box, as they have mentioned here. Hope you feel ecstatic. Do spread the bliss among your friends and get a 10% off your next Bliss box. Okay, stay tuned. XOXO Team Bliss box. So yeah, that's my box. And as far as the review goes, I am definitely impressed. Even though they are new in market, they have done a remarkable job. What I like the most is how they have come up with unique products. I see boxes sending the same products over and over again, but they have tried to do something better and something different from others, and that impresses me the most. They have truly made it an all-in-one box. I love the cute stationery, this chocolate, the jewelry too, and the selfie stick is definitely a star product, and the green grape serum also is a star product, and the rice serum. So overall, it's definitely really, really impressive. More than value for money at just ₹7.99, and it has free shipping too. I definitely liked each and every product. There is not one product that I did not like. So you will be definitely happy if you're getting this box. So if you're interested, then all details are mentioned in the description box below. Make sure you check it out. I hope you liked today's video, and if you did, then please don't forget to give this video a like and some love in the comment section below. And if you haven't already, then please do subscribe to my channel. I would truly, truly appreciate it. So that's all for today. I'll see you again next time. Till then, take care. Bye.